Mary Moppet's Guild, Esteem Learning Lab. Let's explore the science of Cartesian diverse density and buoyancy. Cartesian diverse is a classic science experiment that demonstrates the principle of buoyancy and the ideal gas law. Buoyancy is the ability of an object to float in water or air. The buoyancy of an object depends mostly on two factors: the amount of water the object displaces and the density of the object. The density is a measurement that compares the amount of matter an object has to its volume. If an object has a lot of matter in a certain amount of volume, it has high density, whereas if it has little matter in the same amount of volume, it has low density. The more the buoyancy of an object, the less is its density, and the more the density, the lesser the buoyancy. The materials needed for today's experiment are a plastic water or soda bottle, water, a straw that can bend, paper clips, modeling clay or glue tag, and scissors. Cut around 1.5 inches on both sides of the bend. Fold the straw at the bend to make a U shape. See to it that both ends of the straw are equal. Secure both ends of the straw with a paper clip. Insert one end like this and the other end into this. Attach another paper clip to it. Fix the glue tag to the paper clip. Our Cartesian diver is now ready. Let's test it before we drop it into the bottle of water. Drop it into a cup filled with water. If it floats straight up, our diver is now ready. Fill the bottle with water up to this level. Drop the diver slowly, straight, gently, straight into the bottle. Close the bottle with the lid. Squeeze the bottle on its sides. The diver sinks. Release the squeeze. The diver floats back to the top. Gently squeeze it again. The diver sinks. Release it. The diver floats back. Why does this happen? In the bottle's uncompressed state, the diver floats because there is not enough mass in the volume of the bendy straw to make the diver sink. That is, the density is not high enough. It is mostly air and it is less massive than the water surrounding it. The mass of the bendy straw and the small amount of water in it doesn't contribute to the total mass enough to make the diver sink. When the bottle is squeezed, the diver sinks because the increased pressure forces water up into the diver, compressing the air at the top of the bendy straw. This increases the density and the mass of the diver, causing it to sink. Releasing the squeeze decreases the pressure on the air at the top of the bendy straw, and the water is forced back out of the diver, lowering the density and allowing it to float back to the top. Do explore Cartesian divers and give us your feedback. See you soon on the next session of Merry Moped's Guild.